You think I'm an ignorant sextus, and you have so many followers, I guess it must be so, but still I cannot see. If the savage one is me, how can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. You think you own whatever content you take from, the net is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every game and dev and studio has a life, has a spirit, has a mind. You think the only people who are people are the people who act and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a neckbeard, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry as you slayed Sid? Or asked that dog from Duck Hunt why he grinned? Can you sing with all the dwarf forts of the mountains? Can you paint with all the colors of space and gin? Can you paint with all the colors of space and gin? Come make a perfect speed run through Majora. Come fight with Ness while you're bound to the earth. Come roll in the achievements all around you, and for once not care what gamers score their worth. Console and the PC are my brothers, the shooter and the fighter are my friends, and we are all connected to each other in a friend circle in a land that never ends. How high will your skills grow? If you complain and quit, then you'll never know. Of the mountains, we need to paint with all the colors of space and gin. You can own the net and still all your own is ads until.